groups, organizations are an important part of our life because we are social people. We like to get together with people whose attitudes and beliefs are like ours. The most important groups for us are our families, our religious organization and our political organization. Our families are obviously our most important group. You will never find physical or emotional support from any other group that you will find in your family. Your family is part of you, you try to them by blood. They will always be there for you. Similarly, our religious organization can provide comfort for us in times of stress. When we are with people who have the same beliefs, we feel together. Our beliefs are based on tradition. These beliefs have been tested over time. This belief tells us how to respond, how to react. Our political organization changes us as we change. Some years we may feel conservative, other years we may feel more liberal. Whatever our political philosophy, we can find a political organization that matches our thinking at the moment. The political organization helps us be a part of large community. Whether the group is tightly knit to like a family, spiritual, like religious, secure, like politics, they all serve function in our life. They all help us feel as we belong. If I were to leave my home for a year, there is one thing I definitely would like to take with me, my cell phone. With my cell phone, I could call my friends or family. If ever I was lonely, needed advice, or just wanted to talk. If I were away from home for a year, I would be very lonely, especially in the beginning before I made friends. If I could call my mother and father, I would hear their family voice and would not feel so alone. Hearing my friend's voice would also help me overcome my sadness. I've never been on my own, so there are many things I'm not familiar with. I've never opened a bank account, got a driver's license, or made my own food. If I had to cook chicken or something, I could call my mother and she could tell me how to make dinner. Sometimes I may just want to talk in my own language with myself, and I could call my friends and tell them about my new life. They would make them jealous for me. I would call them a lot so they could hear all the wonderful things I'm doing. For me, a cell phone is necessity. I would need any time I was lonely, any time I needed to do something I didn't know how to do, any time I just want to talk. Of course, the phone bill will be sent to my papers. If we were going to travel for a long time, what should I take besides the clothes and personal care items? The first thing came into my mind is the camera. Not only because I'm a photographer and amateur, but it really worth a lot. It will record my trip exactly and vividly. I could share the photos with those who can travel so for like me and may not be in emergencies. Repetitore по скайпу.